hive mind. I don't know if I'm gonna beat it necessarily, but we're gonna do at least one run of it. With the new eater loot, I did just kill it again actually for some extra loot. We got this, which is actually a pair of wings. So no fall damage, so it's better than the horseshoe. Anyways, with the buffs on, we're gonna go right into this. I'm praying to God, man. Alright, I actually wanted it to go over here.
Not first attempt, but first attempt with the shadow armor. Holy. That was the most insane boss fight I've ever done. In any playthrough ever. Holy crap.
And the hive mind. Some semblance of a god's mind may serve death, survive death, much like the twitches of a cursed insect. What little remains attempt to convene in Kulvice in worship, a desperate attempt that its power may yet be restored. How pitiful. Unfortunately for us, the futility of this effort is unmatched. The biomass obeys, even though nothing is accomplished, far from all divine powers flows from fate. A god is forged of its own strength. Followers then may choose to worship them. Damn. Oh my god. Alright, well, I'm gonna review this stuff, but wow, that was the sickest fight I've ever done. So this is cool, we got full arrow spec. Very good armor. Then we got the wind blade, which is insanely OP. I don't know how good this bow is. Ooh, that's good. Very, very good. And yeah, it's just a lot of good stuff. So this is very, very nice. lot of leftover stuff. I got Star Fury too. Just, yeah. So I think it's time for the end game. The only bosses I have are just normal Terraria bosses and then Sign God. So, see ya.